guys. So I'm doing a slime video. This one, if you can't, yeah, you can't see. But anyways, you can't see. That's mermaid purple slime. This one looks like. That's mermaid purple. Now we're gonna go on to banana crunch lemon. That's what I'm doing right now. Okay. How about ocean water now? That's snow. Snowing outside. This is unicorn slime. I also have another type of it. It's a humongous slime. So you have to fit in two jars, but I'm not going to take both of them out, so I'm just going to show you half of it. I love the bubbles. That's not me, it's a slime. Mama's things. That's me when it's really the slime. This is lavender grapes. Last one was unicorn slime, like pink, this type. Now this used to be a very big fluffy slime, but I used it to make my unicorn slime because we needed it to like mix it together. So that's why I don't have my unicorn. This one is Galaxy. That's what it looks like right now. It's kind of hard. normal sign and it has something in it. So it's not. See. Oops. It's probably the borax. I guess it's still okay. This is a galaxy is basically a slime field. Then I got some glow and dark slime. If you won't be able to see it glow in the dark right now because it's day, but it's super cool. Kind of sticky as well, but. Something I can play. Jesus, on video looks so blue and stuff, but in real life, in person, it looks so turquoise. I'm gonna do a little bit more. That is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the slime video. Anyways, bye bye.